there was a screening arranged by Subhash Ghai at Whistling Woods. Present celebs at the event were Suraj Pancholi, Athiya Shetty, Nikhil Advani, Rakesh Omprakash Mehra and Subhash Ghai. Suraj, Athiya and Nikhil spoke about their movie Hero and Rakesh spoke about the importance of cinema in our country.
Very good opening. We got a 6.85 opening, which is the second biggest opening for debut films in this country ever.
Sunil sir. And Sunil sir has actually been one of the biggest supports in my life. Mujhe kabhi bhi kuch confusion hoti hai, if it's about action or acting or clothes or something. I've always been calling Sunil sir. And he's been really supportive. And he keeps telling me where I go, where I'm right and where I'm wrong. So, उन्होंने मेरे को compliment यही दिया जो सलमान सर ने दिया मुझे कि when I fight like a man and I should look like a man on screen. That's what he said.
It's wonderful that you know you have so many people who want to learn about filmmaking and who want to learn about this industry. I feel kind of weird sitting on the stage because I feel just like y'all. I feel like a student. I feel like I'm just learning. So it's really surreal to be sitting here among such accomplished people. But I think this entire festival is amazing because you meet so many people, you interact with so many people, you learn about your craft, so yeah.
You see, every decade language changes, cinema changes. And this film has been made after 30 years. The newly born kids, they were all born in front of me, you see. So when I saw the film, I really liked the film. The equation of the story and the direction and the performance of both the kids were really very impressive. But what I have to say and accepted one thing, कि पहले मैं अपने पापा को good morning पापा बोलता था, अभी मैं GM पापा बोलता हूँ, उतना फर्क तो होगा।
No, yeah. So after a while, A, the insurance guys will not allow me to do it. B, we had foreign stunt directors, and they for them everything is health and safety. So he would literally sulk and go into a corner and say, but what if they can make out that's not me? You know, what if the sequence that you see him boxing in the snow, has everybody seen that?
Yeah.
Did the girls like that? Say it louder.
Yeah.
So that boxing, he had 102 fever. And he said, can we, sir, I can't do it. It's so cold. It was minus 20 or something. Minus 17 or something like that. So I have this knack of, I don't know what, I mean, maybe it's sadist. I'm a sadist. So 287 unit members would climb down 40 minutes down into the valley in through snow and ice, and we would rappel down. We would have to, there was no path. We would have to come down and then we had to go back up. At one point my cameraman said, but we can shoot upstairs. Yeah, what's the problem? I said, nahi, wo dikhega yaar, hum log ne theek se nahi kiya hai. So we would go down, up and down every day for about 11 days. And he had fever and he said that, sir, I don't think I can do that sequence. And I said, okay. And I think he saw my face. And then in the afternoon he said, okay, sir, I'll do something. I'll figure it out and we'll do it. And he did it, I think. So there's only one time, I think, on the last day in the climax when I think he was finished. We were shooting from 7 in the morning and we were shooting in heat and we were shooting with that mutti and the last climax fight and he came to me and he just sat down and he said, sir, I can't do this anymore. I'm very tired. I said, okay, chalo pack.
Mujhe ek pure romantic film karna hai jisme action na ho, jisme dance theek hai, par body dikhana na ho. I want to do a pure performance oriented film.